Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I came back with a new HyperOS China ROM for my Redmi Note 10S phone. So today in this video I am going to talk about this ROM features and I share my experience of this ROM. So let's start it. So first of all, if I told about this feature of this ROM, the ROM is on top of Android 14. Here you can see. And this ROM is China based ROM, but the ROM is pretty stable and good performance, and I get good performance from this ROM. I can see all the functions of HyperOS are available on this ROM. You can also get the additional settings, and you can get the privacy and security option, and you will get the security. And here you can see this ROM has the shutdown confirmation, which is very important. Okay, if I told about this ROM features, this ROM has all the features of HyperOS. Okay, if you go to the gallery, I can see when you boot up this ROM, you will get this SAM app, and you can easily uninstall any system app. Okay, and the camera quality of this ROM is so much good. I can see the picture quality of this ROM, and the zooming capacity is good. But the picture quality is not a global level, it's a Chinese tone picture, but the picture quality is good. It has the picture quality is social media ready type. Okay, and you can get all the HyperOS features. I can see if I and yeah, there in, and here you can see the art framing. Okay, you can easily add any frame on your picture. Okay, and the picture quality and video quality of this ROM is so much decent and good. All the functions are available, and you can see all the functions are available on this ROM. And if I told about the gaming performance of this ROM, the gaming performance of this ROM is good, but it was not extreme level for gamers. Okay, and those who do on moderate level gaming, and this ROM is good for them. Okay, but the ROM is good for gaming. You can, if you are a moderate level gamer, you can easily use this ROM. Okay, another feature of this ROM has no voice changer on Game Turbo, but you will get the video playback option, sound of playback in the YouTube. And this ROM has also the Dolby Atmos feature, and the skin playback option was not available in the global ROM, but this is the China based ROM, so in this ROM you will get the skin playback option. And the ROM has the location customization also. If you press and hold, and okay, here you can see the all location customization was also in this ROM. Okay, and the ROM has the if you press and hold any app, you can customize your app icon easily. Okay, you can easily use any kind of app icon easily on this ROM, and you will get the paid functions also on this ROM. If I told about the widgets, the all Chinese widgets are available on this ROM. You can easily use these widgets easily on your phone. And the apps of this ROM are latest HyperOS based. Okay, you can see the smoothness, and easily use this ROM easily. Okay, and here you can see here there has a Mirror and Me Message app. Okay, the Mirror and Me Message app is also good. And at the last, who will use this ROM? Those who guys needs a good battery life, and those who are using social media and watch movie for a long time, he will use this ROM easily, and you guys will get a good battery life on this ROM, because the ROM kernel is good for battery. You can easily get good battery backup on this ROM. So now I am talking about how you guys can install this ROM on your phone. So you need to unlock your bootloader and remove the all fingerprint and all accounts or Xiaomi accounts. Okay, and then I will show the installation process on my laptop. So begin to the laptop. So after coming up to the laptop, you need to download this ROM file and just extract this file. Okay, after extracting this file, you got this three file. And you need to download this ADV setup and Mi Flash tool. Okay, the Mi Flash tool use
I recommended you guys to use this Mi Flash tool. Just scroll up and install this Mi Flash tool. Okay. Double tap and press yes, and a pop-up window will come. Just install the driver from here. Okay. So I already installed it. Now you need to put your phone in the fastboot mode. To doing it, press and hold the volume down button and the power button at the same time, and your phone will automatically boot into the fastboot mode. So after fastboot mode, just connect your phone with your PC or laptop and go to the ROM file, and here you can see a three file. Just you need to click flash underscore all, just double tap it, and a new pop window will come. Click the more info and click run away. Okay, and a new pop window will come. You can see the my phone already detected, so you need to just type Y and hit enter, and it will automatically installing this ROM on your phone. So wait some moment. Here you can see the ROM will fully flash on my device. So just press any key from your keyboard and the window will automatically close. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys do not understand something, message me on Telegram. I will help you guys. So thanks for watching this video.